Welcome to Sauble Beach. Sauble Beach is located on the shores of Lake Huron in Bruce County, which is located around 3 hours away from Toronto. It is said to have the second largest freshwater beach in Canada. Sauble Beach has been a popular vacation destination since the early 20th century. Along the main street, there are plenty of shops, restaurants, and cafes. Plus, the area has no shortage of activities including golf and mini golf, lawn bowling, tennis, beach volleyball, yoga, hiking, and family movie nights. Here you will find Beach Burger, which has been a Sauble Beach landmark since 2002. Located down the street, there are a few shops, a bakery, and an aerial park. But we are going to continue down towards the beach. Sauble was one of the few beaches in Ontario where cars were allowed to park and drive on the beach. However, it is now banned. If you want to get out on the water, there are all sorts of activities available, including stand-up paddleboarding, water skiing, kiteboarding, windsurfing, and kayaking. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel. Also, comment down below where we should go and explore next. Here, you can play a round of mini golf, and afterwards, you can grab a drink at the Tiki Bar. We will end our walk at the vintage double-decker bus, which serves none other than tacos. Thanks for watching, and we hope you join us for our next exploration.